person is very comfortable, our eyes are closed, we have applied the oils on our hand, and you can even have the person take a deep breath in, and then you're going to start your own massage. This is just a time for us to relax all the tension in the muscles, in the jaw, in the face, and help to bring oxygen flow and nutrient to the skin tissues, which is going to help you get a much more radiant, healthy glow. And as you can see, you want to have a firm touch, at the same time gentle. So you're going to have to really notice like a little bit of resistance in the face, in the skin, and what seems comfortable. You might even want to check in with the person that you're working on and see how that feels. And there's going to be a few different techniques that we're using today. Some of them are effleurage, some of them are tapotement, but basically the easiest thing is to just follow along and try it on yourself, try it on your partner, and see what feels good for you and what feels good for that person. It's a wonderful way right now to really just connect with one another, connect with yourself, breathe, relax all the tension in your face, in your neck, in your shoulders, your whole body.